1991 had everything a teenager could want. Well, everything but the internet.
Hey.
Hi.
I don't pay for premium channels, but you seemed really into that movie. Do you think that would be something fun for me, you, and your mom to watch together?
No.
Are you sure? What's it called?
The Bikini Police.
Sounds fun. What's it about?
I feel like the title kind of explains it. Can I go to bed?
Should I be doing this? Should I be going to law school?
Here we go. To survive in this house.
Taking care of those two is harder than you think.
Well, I'll be here for the kids. I got this.
You gotta survive, Jack.
I'm in charge of parenting from now on.
Exciting.
Rachel should hear this too. Rachel! I'm in charge of parenting!
What?
She's on board.
Yo, come on, come on, come on, yo. It's about...
What little I can hear of that is horrible.
Rule number one, don't ask advice.
Well, there's a girl at school.
Hey, Frankie.
Heather Blumeyer.
Whoever this girl is, she's not the one. I mean, how? When you get married, there's a 50% chance you're going to get divorced, so even the one might not be the one. That's a coin flip. Sit down and sweat it. You're welcome.
Don't bring home a boy.
For some reason, he wants to meet you.
You're a looker. There's going to be an endless parade of idiots. I'd prefer to just meet the last one. Please, God, not him.
And watch what you read.
It says here she was a nerd in high school. I feel like that's not true.
He just buried them? He's becoming a man. I don't think he knows how to deal with these new feelings.
He takes 45-minute showers. He's dealing with them.
My son doesn't do that.
He does.
This season.
You know, I'm not totally sure if this shirt is me.
It's got two sleeves in the neck, all it's you.
Ooh, that's the one that's heat sensitive. It changes colors. Oh, I think that's a whole lot of fun.
A boy becomes a man.
It's the first day of high school. I'm not really looking to stand out, you know?
Ha! Good luck with that.
And a man becomes a father.
How's my family doing?
Dad put a giant box of condoms in my backpack and it fell out at lunch.
Ah, brutal.
Could have given me one. I didn't need a lifetime supply.
Well, for your sake, I hope one box is not a lifetime supply.
He also barged into my room.
Rach!
Dad!
Awesome.
She had a boy in her room? Where the hell were you?
I was out buying massage oil for him. I didn't know he was here.
Mrs. D, you have a beautiful daughter. Schwing.
Get out.
Did you even punish her?
She's grounded.
I can't believe you're making me study with you every night. Maybe you'd be more comfortable if you took your shirt off.
You want to see my room?
Why? What's in your room? Yeah, I want to see your room.
I hate this stupid shirt.
I think it's cute.
Get in the game more. They think you don't care.
I love those damn kids. I might not always like them, but name one person who would hang out with their kids if they weren't their kids.
I love hanging out with our kids.
Oh, you're just lying to make a point. I'll try.
Christopher Maloney stars.
I heard what happened at the party. Daddy was so embarrassing. I know you feel like hell right now, but you will always remember your first kiss.
I might have also grabbed your butt.
Well, no one can take that away from you.
Surviving Jack.
Frankie wanted to talk?
No, it's no big deal. Dad got it.